A civil liberties group is filing a lawsuit on behalf of same-sex couples in our state over the right to adopt. Arthur Mondale joins us live now with one couple's story. Arthur?
Yes, the ACLU has filed a federal lawsuit saying the current adoption laws are unconstitutional in our state, representing members of six same-sex couples who want to adopt their partner's children. Now, this is what the current law in North Carolina says right now. There's a ban on second parent adoption for unmarried couples, both gay and straight. Now, we caught up with one plaintiff in the lawsuit. 2.5 years ago, her partner adopted a special needs child, never believing she would be raising the child herself. She worries about other parents who face similar hardships if laws are not changed.
We share all responsibilities as far as parenting inside and outside of our home, but when it comes to making legal decisions, I'm just kind of left out in the cold. There has been circumstances where Jax has had to go to the hospital. He sees several specialists, therapists, doctors, surgeons, and there's been times where he's had to spend, you know, some time in care, and I wasn't able to be a part of that.
Now, again, the ACLU is representing six same-sex couples right here in North Carolina. We'll bring the latest on this lawsuit as it becomes available. Reporting live, I'm Arthur Mondale, WXII 12 News.
All right, thank you, Arthur.